Mark 108 rocket launcher is an anti-submarine warfare weapon. It supplies patrol and screening vessels with the means for taking direct and sustained action upon enemy submarines. Before the introduction of the Mark 108 rocket launcher, depth charges were dropped or projected from a position located immediately over the target. After locating the submerged craft by the use of echo-sensitive detection equipment, the attacking destroyer alters its course so that it will intersect or overtake the position of the submarine. Upon reaching such a position, depth charges are released in quantity to create a shock pattern covering the area. The maneuver is executed at high speed so that the destroyer itself can safely clear the shock zone. The shock pattern area in this form of attack is confined to the immediate wake of the destroyer. The Mark 108 rocket launcher permits a considerable extension of the destroyer's depth charge attack range because it fires the charges into the area indicated. The destroyer's detection equipment can maintain its useful contact with the target, and the attack can be continued until the enemy submarine is destroyed. This rocket launcher permits an earlier depth charge attack over an extended range.